Hello, in this video we will understand how to find the square root of a number by long division method, and this method is really very easy, and I will explain these things very fast. So this is my question 54,756 and I want to find its square root. So my step one is pair the digits of the number from right to left. So I will make pair of these two numbers, I will make pair of these two numbers, and I cannot make one more pair. So 5 is alone. Now step 2. Find the largest number whose square is less than or equal to first digit or the first pair. Here we have first digit. If I would have 6 digits, then it might be pair, but here it's a number. So we have to find square of a number which is lesser than 5 or equal to 5. For this you must know all the squares from 1 to 10. So here you can see 2 square is 4, 3 will be greater than 5, isn't it? So 2 square is 4. So here I will write 2, here again 2 because 2 square, and here I will write 4. Now this will be 1. Here it's like normal division only, but you have to drop down, you have to drop down pair, not a single number. So my pair is 47, so I must drop down 47. According to rule, here again add 2. So 2 plus 2 is 4, and then we have to write any number over here like this, 41 times 1, that is 41. Then if I put 2 over here, then 42 times 2, and here make sure that you can never do 41 times 2, no, these two must be same. So 42 times 2 is 84, so we can go ahead, we have to go closest to 147. So let us try 43 times 3, that is 9 and 12, 129. Let us try 44 times 4, these two numbers must be same. 4 times 4, 16, 1. 4 times 4, 16 plus 1, 17. So this is greater, 176. So we have to consider 43 times 3. So 43 times 3 is equals to 129. Now we will subtract 129 from 147. So that will be 17. I will cancel out this 3 and here 17. 17 minus 9, that is 8. 3 minus 2 is 1 and this is 0. Now I will again drop down whole pair. So I will drop down 56. And here I will compulsory add 3. This digit, that will make it 46. Then I will make one box, and now again I have to think number that I can place here. So let us try 461 times 1, that is 461, and that is quite smaller than 1856. Let's try 462 times 2. 2 times 2, 4, 2 times 6, 12, 2 times 4, 8 plus 1, 9. Make sure that these two numbers are same. Now let's try 463 times 3. 3 times 3, 9, 3 times 6, 18, 3 times 4, 12 plus 1, 13. 1389, that is again smaller than 1856. Let's try 464 times 4. So that will be 4 times 4, 16, 1. 4 times 6, 24 plus 1, 25. 4 times 4, 16 plus 2, 18. 1, 8, 5, 6. Now, what is important about this? You can try this with the wild guess also. Like you know 4 times 4 is 16 and you need 6 at ones place, at units place. Then you can directly try 464 times 4. So that will save your time. So here, 464 times 4, that is 1, 8, 5, 6. So here I have got 0, 0, 0, and square root of 54,756 is 234. It means if you understand step 1 and step 2 perfectly, then you just need to repeat these two steps, isn't it? You just need to repeat these two steps until you get your answer. So I tried to explain as fast as I can. I hope you find my video useful. If you find my video useful, press the like button, send your suggestions in comment box. Thanks for watching.